of the final. Mancini, Karlsruhe, Koch, Bauer, Puyo and Poikkanen. Those are the six that will make it through to the men's final. But before they get to race, we're going to switch to the women, so they'll give the men a slight chance to recover. But the recovery time goes down as you go further on in this competition. And skiing in semi-final number two is always a slight disadvantage because you just don't have the same recovery time to flush the lactate out of the muscles and recover and try and build up the energy again. So we are down to six women and six men. And the finals will be coming up very shortly. And there is number one, Erin Bianco of America. She's looked very good going through this competition. It's time for the women's final at the sprint competition, the cross country at Mount Van Hovenberg. Beautiful scenes here. Erin Bianco will lead things out. Hilem Niemela, Anna Maria Dietz, Marielle Pules, Tia Oikonen, and Siri Kaijan Sinko of Finland. So three Finns, an American and a German. Now, will Erin Bianco use the same tactic as she's used in previous rounds and go hard and go fast and get out in front? There is number nine. That is Niemela of Finland. So here we go. This is the final. The gold, the silver and the bronze will be decided from these six. So time for the women's final. Maria Pullers. They're off and they're running. We've got three Finns in this competition. Will they use team tactics? And two of the Finns going out hard, going out fast. Oikonen and Niemela. Erin Bianco wearing bib number one there, just settling into second place. Anna Maria Dietz of Germany. You can see the German in the black and gold. The Finns are easy to recognize in the blue and white. Erin Bianco of the United States with a USA on her leg and all of the home fans cheering. And Bianco, it is that gets out towards the front. Don't want to expend too much energy on that little climb because the big climb is coming up. Breathing hard, trying to get the oxygen into the system now. Anticipation of what's going to come now. Look at that move from Anna Maria Dietz on the inside. Really cutting the corner off, but didn't give us up any room to set up. And it was Dietz that basically came through and took out one of the Finns. I'm not sure, I think that might have been Niemela that went down. Yes, it was. And Anna Maria Dietz, well, she just went in like a motor racing driver, not setting up for the corner and just cutting everyone off on the inside. Oikonen leading Bianco of the USA, Poulos of Estonia in third place. Anna Maria Dietz of Germany hanging in there, staying in touch. But it's Oikonen that leads on the descent. Bib 7, Bianco of the United States. Poulos is in third.
And on their way to the final.
Oh, Bianco lying in third place now. We've got Finland. Oh, really tight around the final bend. They're going flatter. Oh, a big problem there for Bianco. Bianco getting caught in the back seat and is out of contention for the medals. It's Anna Maria Dietz that comes through, but look at this. It's going to be Poulos that will take the win. Poulos of Estonia wins with Oikonen of Finland in silver. Anna Maria Dietz of Germany takes the bronze. And Erin Bianco just lost control as she came around that final corner and could not get a balance for the final sprint. So Marielle Poulos of Estonia takes the win. And let's have a look at the replay from this final. Really interesting. Trying to keep the energy. Look at the move there by the German on the inside of the corner. Really just barged her way through and just kind of got in the way of the Finn Niemela. This was the final move, and look at the American lose balance there and get caught in the back seat, and that allowed the German to come through, threw away a potential bronze medal there, the American. But the power between the first two, and that was incredible by Poulos of Estonia. Marielle Poulos will take the gold. Tia Oikonen will take the silver, and Anna Maria Dietz of Germany the bronze. Well, brilliant race from the women. One final race to come, the men's final. Well, Mount Van Hovenberg is really proving to be a great venue, and we've had some fantastic action. Mancini, Christopher Karlsrud, Will Koch, Marius Bauer, Jaime Pueyo of Spain, and Veneri Poikkanen of Finland will be our finalists. Six men. Only three can get on the podium. I fancy Mancini in this. And Will Koch. Will Koch with some real Olympic history in his family. Bill, his father, was a cross-country skier from the US. He won an Olympic medal, silver, at the 30K in the 1976 Games in Innsbruck. And he was the first to win the overall World Cup championship title. And his uncle, Stuart McNay, is an Olympic sailor. Came close to medaling in several Olympic Games. So, Will Koch from the University of Colorado certainly does have a lot of sporting tradition in his family. There is Marius Bauer from Germany. Great result for him. He is the 21st qualifier. And maybe take another gas in the tank. Number one. Going back there in the sky. I will be number one at the end of the day. His prediction. That's Dominic Wales. Jaume Puello of Spain. So time for the men's final in this sprint competition is a false start. Marius Bauer just getting a little bit ahead of himself. So the German just going a little too early. So who's it going to be? The men's final is underway. Six are on the course. Only three can win a medal. Marius Bauer getting out first. That was definitely in his game plan. Had a little bit of a false start. And that was why he wants to lead this one out. Tom Mancini from France settling into second place. Looking for Will Koch. He's down in fifth. Early days in this sprint. Don't want to use too much energy up early. Really, you're going to go into the red. Oh, they've slowed it right down. Look at this. This is like proper cat and mouse stuff. Well, it's the last race of the day. And they want to have some energy for this final sprint up the hill. It's all going to come down to who's got the juice left. Who's got the energy left? Will Koch there? Some serious work to do. Will Koch, now they go for it. Now they go hard. Will Koch moving up. He's got a lot to catch up. Look at Puello of Spain move up. But it's Tom Mancini. Tom Mancini's going to take the lead as they go over the top. Mancini is leading with Puello of Spain. It's France and then Spain on the descent. So Mancini leads. The others in the slipstream able to catch back up. Who's got the best wax? Oh, wow. It's going to be Poikkanen's got the best wax, that's for sure. The Finn coming, charging through. The Finn's going to do this. The Finn is going to take the gold. It's going to be Finland, followed by Puello of Spain. And then photo, but I think it's Mancini that's going to get the bronze from Bauer. So Poikkanen moving ahead on that final descent, absolutely flying down that descent. Great wax on the skis and able to take the lead going into the final turn and then put on the afterburners on the start finish straight. Yeah, he kisses his skis. Well, might he do so, because they had some wonder wax on them there. And the speed that he was able to generate. And it was Poikkanen that took the gold. And Puello from Spain in the silver. And Mancini from France in bronze. Vaini Poikkanen from Finland is the gold medalist. Jaume Puello of Spain in silver. Tom Mancini of France in bronze. Mancini leading down that hill on the descent. But Poikkanen, well, coming out of the slipstream and snatching the lead away, going into that tight right-hander just before the finish. Well, that was exciting. If you've enjoyed that, we've got plenty more cross-country skiing coming up. And we've got the flower ceremonies, the mascot ceremonies. They're not flowers, they're mascots. But yeah, congratulations to the winner. Big smiles all round for the Finns. Great job. From Vemeri Pokanen. Good job. And congratulations to the winner. It's the accumulation of effort as the sprint goes on. It's a long day if you make it through to the final. It's so difficult to be able to manage your energy and keep producing these short, hard, sharp bursts. Have a look at the replay of the action points of this men's final. Well, straight round to the final corner, and Moikkanen unstoppable.
Ladies and gentlemen, the mascot ceremony is going to be right. Please stay with us.
Ihan eri mies finaali. Niin siis, joku sinä sytyttää vittu siihen finaaliin, kun lähdetään lyömään. Sitten Eero vielä meni sanoa, että Tiipu tuli 180 sen koko porukka ohi. Haluatko
toppata kiinni?
Ei tarvitse.
I don't profess to know any Finnish. One of the hardest languages to pick up. Completely different from the other Scandinavian languages as well. So we are waiting for the mascot ceremony. We're going to have the women's mascot ceremony first, and then we will have the men's mascot ceremony.
Mitä juo? Ei oo varmaan mitä juo.
So let's have a look at the highlights from the women's final. Marielle Poulez wearing bib number 5. Fall up there, Niemela from Finland. Anna Maria Dietz of Germany wearing the black and gold. The wobble from Erin Bianco. But the power of Marielle Poulez of Estonia to take the gold ahead of Tiia Olkkonen from Finland. With Anna Maria Dietz of Germany coming through in the bronze medal.
Soitin just sille aikana jälkeen, että...